What you got there, Bubba? Oh, that's something I'm interested in.
Sit up.
You
took it, honey. Go take it.
Sit up.
Hey,
out there.
He likes
your camera better.
He likes the camera?
What's the banner? You have some things here, too. A little rope. That one, this is all for you.
Sorry. He's stressed, honey.
What's the matter, baby? Let's take the collar off of him. Come here, honey. Let me take this off of you. I know. Maybe he does need to go outside.
I'm sure he does.
Maybe we can take him outside. He might be looking for the paper. She had a paper friend.
Start by doing paper outside to kind of show
that
that's
where
we found the dragon.
Oh, good. Oh,
he's dragging it.
Look at that. We have a winner. Yay! We have a winner.
Look at that. He'll grow into that.
Where'd she go, boy? Where'd she go? And just let him out back without a leash. If we surround him, he's not going to take off.
I would just put the leash on him and let him, and let him drag it if you want to. What's that? He sees himself.
I told Joel that I wonder if we got a little mirror. Aww. If that might help.
We could put a mirror in his kennel.
Yeah, a little.
He's over here by Dad. Is that too tight? It's probably a little too tight.
A little whimpering.
Yeah, I think
it's okay.
I think he does too.
Okay.
Henry's definitely overwhelmed. His tail's wagging though.
Yeah.
I kind of wanted him to go out, you know, where I take
Bo,
but maybe we should take him out back.
Let's go out back.
Yeah, and try that.
Okay, get the leash.
Come on. Come on, baby. We have Daddy's computer. Let me hear you bark big. Come here. Stay.